hope you enjoy today's tutorial. Japanese curry is one of the most popular foods in Japan that is enjoyed at home and restaurants. Unlike Thai or Indian curry, Japanese curry is less spicy so children can enjoy it. Also, Japanese curry is thicker because we use curry roux. You can buy the curry roux in a box like this in Asian store or Japanese supermarket. Or you can make it at home with flour, butter, and curry powder, and some spice. And I have a recipe on my blog, so you can check it out in the description box below. Using a pressure cooker, you can shorten the cooking process to 45 minutes instead of over 1 hour. I hope you enjoyed today's tutorial. If you did, please give me thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys soon. Bye!